during the daytime. I'm a bit of a nerd. I study law and I study law and I'm about to finish my practical legal training, which means that someday, soon, I'll be a lawyer. Please don't hate me for that. I know a lot of people do. But anyway, so this next song, a lot of you probably haven't heard. It's a song that I wrote about my interpretation of the way the system works. And it's called If You Have a Dollar.
It ain't so black and white in life.